few of the students can go to college. It's very difficult in China to go to the university.
Why?
Because China is a big country and lots of people. So only.
And how can you enter the university?
Oh, we must pass an entrance examination. There's a line. The marked line, which passes, and then,
yeah. Are you choosing by yourself to enter the university or state send you to the university?
Well, we have 10 choices to choose, so we can choose the university we like, and we can choose the major.
And is it hard to get a job after
you
finish?
Well, to a graduated student, it's very easy to get a job because the government assigns them to every department. And they send them to every province. Leaders of our country.
Today's
leaders will earn more than common workers. Much more than common workers. But as for our graduated students, we also earn more than common workers. This is the first year I began to work, so I have 58 yuan a month, and have some subsidy. So the total amount of my salary is about 90 yuan.
And common workers have?
Common workers, the first year they normally will make and earn about, well, EP is a parent. He always earns about 20 yuan. Now it may increase, but I think no more than 40 yuan. When after a year, I will get more than now. The essential salary is 70 yuan, and adding some.
And the highest level?
The highest level.
About how much?
About 110 yuan.
And tell me, is it the life taking on the part of China?
It's very expensive. I think it's very expensive now. Even though our salary is increased, but the price of the things,
food
for example, yeah, is increased too. So I feel it's very expensive.
How much is, for example, bread and meat?
Meat is expensive now. Yeah, meat, for example, a few days ago, meat, 1 kilo of meat costs only 3 yuan, about 3 yuan, but now it costs 5 yuan. Yeah. And fish, and their price all increased. There's a tradition in China that when a child began to work, he must send his part of his salary to his mother. Yeah, it's a tradition. Well, as for me, I give my mother 20 yuan a month. Yeah, but I know she will not use it. She will deposit it for me. Higher than before. Electric equipment. To our family, we had no television sets before, several years ago. But now we have color TV sets and refrigerator. Washing machine. And advanced recorders. Yeah, much better than before.
And how young
people
live?
Young people. After work, they have no place to go, so always they stay at home or go out with their girlfriends or with their friends. Parks or public squares such as Tiananmen. And as for students, they always study the whole year. So almost there's no entertainment in China among young people.
And what about weddings?
Weddings happen. Well, according to Chinese tradition, when a young couple are going to marry, they must first go to the police station to sign, to get a certificate, and then they become a legal couple.
Are they limited by age?
Yes.
So they can
For men, he must. Can marry at the age of 22 a woman,
22.
The age is 20. Yeah.
Now also.
Now, before, ages. For the man is 20, for the woman is 18. Yeah.
And what about children?
Children. What's the respect?
Can young couples have children?
Yeah. Nowadays, a young couple can have only one child. And several years ago, during the Cultural Revolution, they can have two children. One family can have two children. But now, they are not allowed to have two.
Can you explain? Maybe clear, but...
Well, it's the population policy now. You know, China is a very large country and have many, many people, so...
Well,
according to the government, the number is about 11 billion. Yeah. So if a couple have two children, what will happen in China after several years? Yes. It will be very crowded and people won't be happy.
Don't have a problem with food.
Food. Well, now the food, I think, is enough for our people. But several years ago, we have to import some meat from America and other food from other countries. But now the situation is not bad.
Also, tell me something about the army, Chinese
army. No, they don't have to go, but when the government mobilizes the young men can ask for joining army by themselves according to their own will. So, but many of young men in the countryside wanted to join the army. The reason is, I mean, people, young men in the city, don't like to join the army.
You're speaking English very well.
I've learned English for 10 years. Yeah. At school. From middle school to now. I have been studying English. Now I study oral English. In China, school of journalism. Yeah. It's a new school.
So today, young people in China usually learn English.
Yeah, it's very popular in China that young people learn English.